All right, what is up, y'all? We're back with some more Rainbow Six Siege. Obviously, I'm playing this by myself. So yesterday, I had the opportunity to play with my old friends. One of my best friends, my brothers. Now, I'm not home. I'm currently playing on a buddy's setup. Currently. Which is why I've been playing Rainbow Six Siege much, much more. Because he only has Rainbow Six Siege, Fortnite, and whatever else on his PC. I played his PS4, and I had a buddy to play Minecraft with. Everyone remembers him as The Ruler. I know him as Mike. Everyone else should know him as Mike too, but, you know. It was a fun time last night. Me and him got on there. We started a new world. Loads of fun.
Sorry for disloading, guys.
Secure the bombs.
I only need to really put it in a few spots.
10 seconds remaining.
Don't waste time. Take more, 45!
5 seconds left.
Don't waste time.
You must protect your bombs from being defused by Op 4. Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
Our toxic bags are in position!
Advised, Op 4 has located a bomb. Critical bomb diffuser activated.
There's two in that corner.
Op 4, last operator.
Fuck his ass.
Goodbye. Not sure.
Tell your family about you.
I only had two options. Time was running low.
Secure the bombs.
Repelling hostiles.
Your camera feed arriving.
Don't mix it up. Stay clear of platform.
Camera in position.
EDD primed.
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly. Seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to insertion.
New feed active.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Secure the wall!
Shit, sorry, dude, that was just a total reaction.
You're good. I knew I scared you as soon as you shot me.
There's still two of them outside that big window.
One friendly operator remaining.
He's in the window.
He'll have to push, you can just wait for him.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Good try.
Thanks.
My hands weren't so cold, this would be easier.
I don't know if you know, but IQ, when I ring their phones, you should be able to see them with your scanner.
See, I was wondering that the other night.
Yeah, I know.
That's what I read when reading up on Duck Bay, so I'm...
I believe you.
I know.
Cool.
So your sources, I know. I love you. I'm sorry. I'm an asshole.
Sources are important. What kind of research paper would this be if we didn't have them?
I personally like the Chicago style. I've gotten away from a CPA, AMA.
Hey, AMA, fuck, I don't know. It's been too long since I've done it.
Yeah, that's Chicago's the only style that comes to mind, so that's weird.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Just double space, that's all I know.
Proceed to bump location and defuse.
Two spaces after every word.
Oh god, that sounds awful.
Well, it sounds beautiful, you just haven't done it right.
I guess I'll have to find out.
Can you lead me to the promised land? I haven't gotten a kill in 3 games yet, so any help's appreciated.
I feel that.
Let me feel you take me there.
Help for what?
What the fuck?
You just said you'd like a win.
Can you guys hear me?
If possible.
I'm not needy.
Oh, God.
Dude, way to pick him up.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Captain came upstairs behind me. I don't know why I didn't think he was roaming.
15 seconds remaining. We have been eliminated.
Try.
GTA community, which is what you see here. So that's been keeping me fucking busy beyond belief. What kind of voice acting stuff? Tell us about it. I want to know. Anything we should see and know?
So I couldn't talk because there was a cop sitting right next to me. Fucking, all four of us are at Pillbox. We're getting looked at. Delta's, looks like Delta took most of it.
If you have the professor.
And nobody fucking rides alone.
Yeah, I'm headed towards Pillbox in the cage now. I got one seat open for transport.
Damon comes rolling up in a fucking tunnel with a cement truck ready to just run him over.
Jesus Christ. Old ladies, Cassidy,
and Opie, we're all headed to
the box. I got Delta's bike up.
Don't worry about my bike, Prez. It's fucking done. I'll call the insurance company. I've got a, that's why I've got backups.
Dog's getting popped.
Tough work.
I'm not going to be able to pick the lock on this thing. My brain will go off for it.
Anywhere the rave lights in houses are.
Sorry, I'm going to
have to headache? A lot of training lately with people like Jay Maggot. Hey, the.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
I wasn't paying attention.
10 seconds.
They're probably upstairs.
5 seconds before insertion. Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
Has been located.
Watch out for cap can traps. I just hit one. That was a good first round for not paying any fucking attention. They do have capcan. They got capcan, so keep an eye out. They have capcan, so keep... What the fuck? Ignore that. But they do have capcan, so keep an eye out.
Make a new door.
The MP incoming.
The diffuser has been recovered.
Jug is active.
You have located a bomb.
On my mouse pad, it was pissing me off.
15 seconds left. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds left. Bomb diffusion initiated. Protect the diffuser. Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful. Protect the bombs.
ED
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds. Bomb located by Op 4.
Oh, Jack, will you come? One at this window on 4. We're gonna get hit.
One friendly operator remaining.
It's Dougalby, she's weak.
All friendlies were eliminated.
Well, that sucked. I think we lost both these rounds. I'm just the one. Of course they use Jackal, because, you know, fuck him.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected. Left. Bomb location secure.
My toxic babes are in position. Drop in razor wire.
Bomb has been located by Op 4.
Beauty's in place.
Fuck. Fuck you, Jackal. You only knew I was there because you heard the fucking phone, you bitch. He's on stairs. Red stairs.
Op 4 has located a bomb. 15 seconds left. 10 seconds left.
Later, Nest.
He's planning.
5 seconds left.
Alright, well, that was a good round. Just dinking people for that last round.